Iowa is seeing roughly 1,000 new COVID-19 cases per day now. The increasing number prompted a visit from Javier Becerra. That's the U.S. Health and Human Services Director. Becerra toured the Polk County Health Department and met with county leaders there. He called on everyone eligible to get the vaccine. 77 out of Iowa's 99 counties have vaccination rates under 50%.